Hey, make me insane. Okay, make me insane. Insane, insane.
Fuck!
I remember the day they came and took us away. The soldiers hunting us. No one will stand up for us. We have to save ourselves. My name is Emma Frost. I'm a mutant. And our fight has just begun.
I can help! Let me at her!
Go.
Trying to hide from me.
She didn't have to do that.
Yeah, well, I've been told I can't contain emotional and aggressive outbursts, so I figured I'd put it to use.
So you're the only woman?
Well, sometimes there's Batgirl and Supergirl, Hawk Girl.
Are they children?
No.
Well, why are they all girl and the other ones are all man?
I don't know.
Language is the first way the patriarchy discriminates against women.
I know.
Well, it just seems like you should deal with women's rights in the Justice League.
Look, what do you want?
You got it back?
No, I don't have any money, sorry.
Oh, why do none of you superheroes ever have any money? Or pockets, that's why you should wear
pants, fine, I'll go get some. Look, I think I have some change in the back of my jet.
Okay, where's your jet?
It's invisible. Oh, come on. Where is the bloody thing?
It's invisible. Like the plight of the homeless to superheroes.
Shut up!
Yeah, well, I don't really write anymore.
Why?
I've tried. My brother committed suicide last year. It's weird, you know? Two little shits from a housing commission, and then all of a sudden, everyone knows who you are and singing the songs that you wrote about how fucked up your life is.
He's living for us.
Well, sweetheart, excuse me, clerk, I for one am living plenty.
Are you? Not by losing the tie. What else do you do to live?
What is this?
It's nothing.
What the fuck?
It's just a little blood.
So why is it all over your fucking coat? You can't go out on your own. It doesn't work like that.
Who are you?
Amanda Kane. Reporter, I've been tracking you and your whole crew.
How long?
6 months. Long enough for me to expose you and your circle of dirty cops. The North Beach bribery scandal is about to blow wide open. No proof, no story. Oh, I've got names, photos, emails, drop-offs. The story's happening. I've done my homework. You're not like the others. Those cops are a disgrace to the uniform. You were top of your class. Where'd you go wrong?
Ain't your first and only customer.